Do you feel stigmatized? Does that mean that people try to stay away from you people because of Amuchin condition? Is that what happened, really?
My experience, she's on campus three different times. The principal even get problem with it. A lot of students will get problem with it when I go on campus. So they put forgive me. I told my mother that no need for do a thing here, for me to do a thing here.
You don't give up. For me, sometimes it's happen to me that I sit and think, what can we do now? Can we just give up? Can we forget about the man here to die? No. You gotta continue knocking the door. And that door will open one day.
Who's coming in? Who's coming? Hey, I'm seeing. What's up?
What are those improvements you have observed in your life since you started to know MSF?
Since I started treatment with MSF the way I used to fall off, I'm no more experiencing. I'm no more experiencing. Because my mom and dad talked with me every time for sending my drugs, and then MSS started with me every time when I go for my drugs. They put me on my path.
Okay.
Reminding me, my man, don't forget about your drugs. Don't forget about your drugs. And then I say, I know like healthy to me. So I don't forget about my drugs.
What do you do now? What kind of activities are you involved with now?
For now, I'm a classroom teacher.
Wow, good.
Yeah, I'm a classroom teacher. Through the help of MSF, I can stand before student or before people, I'm imparting knowledge now.
Wow, that's wonderful.
I teach English, I teach drawing, and then I teach reading along with physical education.
Oh, that's most of this.
I'm a school lover, so
yes.